My name's Jack Cochelle. I know Amanda Oglesby from second and third grade at Idlewild. She lives in Deltona. Back in 2018, I was calling her home team pest defense store. I made three calls to her workplace. That was when Dad got a call from her boss saying that's not good. I don't know why Amanda Oglesby doesn't talk to me. I want to be her friend. I'm not holding a grudge that she ganged up and kicked me in third grade.